What's going on, everybody? We're on our way to the first Cars and Coffee of 2018. Let's get the skyline started. Head out.
I really like this.
Oh, it's cool.
Two Celica All Tracks. How badass is that? Right hand drive, left hand drive. Jealous. So badass, the NSX.
You want to get in, bud? No, okay.
No. I mean, I guess that's pretty cool too, but yeah.
Hey, at least they're out. Yeah, right? You don't know any better.
Don't really like the wheels, but there's a kid seat in there, so that's pretty cool. Dad taking the kid out in the NSX.
Alright, take care, man.
These two are beautiful. I like this one with the Recaros and the big stop tech brakes. This one's super clean too. Parked behind this R33. Don't see many of these in Colorado. Got the blue interior. Or the blue stitching interior. Graham light wheels. Rear diffuser. Couple of real clean Evos. This is a new R32 to me. Bayside blue. See the different turn signal lights. Some nice Avid wheels. Now this is the cool part. I don't know if you can see it, but the door panels right there has some blue accents, which is pretty cool. I like it. Everybody's car is going to be dirty today. It's the winter time, so let's check. Oh, nice. No dash bubble. Look at that wheel. Let's go check that out from this side. Oh, that's cool. You see the top of the wheel right there? Digging it. Look at this beauty.
I don't really care about exotics that much, but Lamborghinis are beautiful. Pretty nice.
I'm already out from the O'Reilly's. You're not gonna find one.
Yeah, you're right, exactly. Yeah, that's right. Oh, Australian Shepherds and dogs.
I thought it came with a turret.
Well, that one was good.
GT2 RS. I'm a sucker for air-cooled Porsches. There's my baby. R33 GTR. Graham lights. Blue stitching interior with a harness bar. Really nice. These guys are unique. S13 with the SR20. Badass GT3 next to this guy. Thank you. the new NSX. Oh shit. Little second gen DSM. Three SGTE. There's another insanely clean.
I hope this guy doesn't
have to drool
all over. Holy God, look how clean that is.
I'm not sure what wheels those are.
Perfect offset.
Let's check the back. Yeah, that's really clean. That looks great. And then there's this. Probably the cleanest NA I've ever seen. Bride's hardtop. For the Colorado winners. Always been a fan of the S2000. Really like that color. Good looking blob eye.
To a living person. And the virus goes and finds its target.
How are you, sir? This just looks weird. All right, pretty good turnout. Skyline's back safe. Yeah, first Cars and Coffee of 2019 was a pretty good one. And more to come for the GTR in 2019. We're going flex fuel and a few other things. So thanks for watching and see you next time.